go invest in Guyana and what you did as the chief marketing officer?
Well, Go Invest is an arm in the government, in the Guyana government, that is basically is in charge of investors that come to Guyana to lead them in the right direction. Mm-hmm. So what I did basically as the marketing officer was just promote Guyana to foreigners and to Guyanese, and to just guide them on how to go about investing in Guyana the right way.
And that is under the new government?
Well, it existed in the other government as well, but I joined under the new government. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm.
So you would encourage people, foreigners, to invest?
Absolutely,
I would. And invest in what? In oil, in land, in property, in what kind of business? I mean, just so that our viewers out there who may be interested, I mean, you said that you are the former chief marketing officer.
Former, yes.
So former means you're not doing it right now.
No.
But do you still have the connections if someone would like to call you from a foreign country or a Guyanese living abroad, looking at this show, would like to call you to invest in Guyana? Can they still do that?
Absolutely. I mean, I'm now a realtor in Guyana, mm-hmm. and consultant, so I would strongly advise, I would steer any foreign investor in the direction of property and, you know, real estate, which I've been doing for about a year now, mm-hmm. in Guyana successfully. You know, Guyana found oil in 2015, mm-hmm. and we already have our first FPSO, and which is designed to pump out about 120,000 barrels a day of oil. And I know we are supposed to get a second FPSO in February of 2022, which is double the size of this one. So, you know, Guyana is an oil nation. I mean, I foresee Guyana to be the next Dubai, honestly. So I would encourage investors to come and look at land and property. Now is the best time for that. Before
Guyana is going to be the next Dubai in the world.
I feel
Dubai,
so. This is
next
my
Dubai
opinion.
In the Caribbean.
I would say the world, honestly. That's my opinion. But I mean, with the oil finds that we have, I feel, you know, Guyana is just going to progress more and more. So my specialty is real estate. So I have already done business with foreigners, hotel chains, engineering companies, construction companies that have already came and bought and have started to set up in Guyana. So I know for a fact that, you know, people are there and the country is moving forward.
So. Right. So anyone who is interested in buying land, properties and whatever, they can contact you.
Absolutely.
At
for
what?
Sure.
Casanova Investments.
Yes. I'll give you my information.
So if they want to go online and Google your company, what do they Google?
They can Google my name, or they can Google the company Casanova Investments.
Casanova Investments.
Yes. And they'll be able to find it. Or I'll give you my contact information and you can put it here at the end if you like.
Excellent. Yeah. Or they can call Alhikmat office here and ask us to get in contact with you.
Definitely.
And of course, they can roll from there and get the connection.